We're always looking for the next great idea, the next great place to take people, and Nintendo fit the bill. I mean, it's a natural.
パークの皆さんが我々が作ってたゲームの中身を本当のリアルな形に置き換えてくれて、それを見ながら僕らも驚きながらお客さんに対してどう見えるかってことをこう作り上げていく。
We're going to be able to create an entire Nintendo world.And as we continued to develop it, that world became more immersive and more involved and more colorful and more exciting and more interactive. We can't wait for fans to experience this at all three of our parks, Universal Studios Japan, Universal Orlando, and Universal Studios Hollywood.
やっぱり親子は幅広い年代のお客さんに同じように楽しんでもらうアトラクションを作ろうということで今一生懸命作ってるんですけども。
When you're transported into that world,And they stand there for a moment and see it in front of them as if they had just walked into their game platform. I think that's going to be a really exciting time.
マリオの世界を本当に実際の形にした部分があるので、多分家に帰ってきたという気がするんじゃないですか。次々と展開していきますので、楽しみにしてください。楽しいですよ。